picked it up and over into the bench as Bodie gets tied up here. Here we go again. This time Bodie and Stortini. And we got a little extracurricular between McLaren. Back the other way, Moran and Holzer. Here's Bodie. He lost an angle there, lost an edge, and then gets straight back up. Bodie having a little bit of trouble here, getting his feet under him with Stortini as that breaks out. And Holzer finally lets Moran go over in front of the bench.
You know, things almost erupted there on that play as, you know, it all starts in front of the bench by the Maple Leafs bench, and Stortini gets into it, but a little shot from behind by McLaren right there on Ronaldo, and then right there it's Cousins and Carrick getting after it, and then right into it again. Stortini gets after Bodie, and they drop their gloves and square off, but while they're getting ready to go at it in front of the bench, you got McLaren with the headlock on Moran, and all things almost get out of hand as these two dance around, and both guys end up losing their balance. They go down. But again, it's the tough guys trying to make their mark here in this game. And now at 2-2.